What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Snapchat email address. Ensuring that you have an active and safe email address associated with your Snapchat account is important for making sure you get important news and messages from Snapchat, but also so you can use it to reset your password in case you forget it. Thankfully, Snapchat makes it easy to update the email address associated with your account quickly. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Snapchat email address in the Snapchat app on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Snapchat app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Snapchat home screen. Step 2. Tap your Snapchat profile icon at the top of the screen. Your Snapchat profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon. Your Snapchat settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap email in the My Account section. The email screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap your current Snapchat email account. Your email account will become editable. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new Snapchat email account in this field and then tap Continue. The next screen will prompt you for your Snapchat password. Step 7. Enter your Snapchat account password and then tap Continue. You'll now see a message at the top of the email screen letting you know that a verification email has been sent to you. Step 8. Open the email account you're associating with your Snapchat account. Find the email from Team Snapchat with a subject line that reads Confirm your email address. Tap Confirm email in the body of this message. A message is displayed letting you know that your new email address is now verified and associated with your Snapchat account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.